Hey guys, welcome to Oil TV. Pit band rehearsals and band lessons begin today, Monday after school, 3 to 4, and this evening from 7 to 8:30. Tuesday evening, 7 to 8:30 p.m. Wednesday oil time A and after school 3 to 4. And Thursday oil time A, after school 3 to 4 again. Now let's go to Jaden with the weather.
Hey guys, welcome to your Oriel weather. Today there is a high of 77 and a low of 63 with a 9% chance of rain. And tomorrow there is a high of 72 and a low of 55 with a 55% chance of rain. Now back to Jordan in the studio.
Thanks, Jaden. Anyone interested in joining STAND, Students Taking Action Against Negative Decisions, are invited to come to the meeting tomorrow, Tuesday, September 13th, after school in Mrs. Maurer's room. Room 209, see you guys there. The first official FBLA meeting of the year for anyone interested in being involved in Future Business Leaders of America is Wednesday, September 14th. Meet in room 102 across from the library right after school. There will be cookies. See Mr. Wismer or Mr. Forsyth with any questions. You can also follow NFDL FBLA on Facebook and Instagram. Now let's go to Darius with the sports.
Hey guys, welcome to All Access Orioles on Monday, September 12, 2016. The boys soccer team played Waltema here at home on Friday. They ended up winning the game 1-0 with Alex Gonzalez scoring the lone goal. Good job guys, keep up the good work. Gather your friends and create a team of 4-6 players to compete in the Oriole Intramural's first lunch league of the season. Starting this Friday, September 16th, volleyball will be the first competitive league of the school year. You can have as few as 4 or as many as 6 players on your team. Sign-up sheets are available on gym door. Please return them to Mr. Kobe as soon as you can. There will be no morning lifting tomorrow, Tuesday the 13th. Morning lifting will resume at 6 a.m. on Thursday. Just a reminder, for any boys interested in playing basketball, there are plenty of open gym opportunities in the high school gym this September and October. Sundays are from 5 to 6:30, Tuesdays and Thursdays are from 5 to 6 a.m. before school, and Mondays and Wednesdays are from 7:30 to 9. Today's events are the JV football team plays St. Mary Springs at home. It will start at 4:30. That's it for All Access Orioles. Back to Jordan.
Thanks, Darius. That's it for us here at Oriole TV. We will see you guys tomorrow.